I like books. A child who loves to be read to will want to learn to read and keep trying to learn even when it is hard. Make a cozy, comfortable space where you can cuddle up.
Hey,
can you help us find where the children's books are?
Sure, come this way.
Okay.
So this is our picture book section. Here's a really fun one. Have you read this one before?
No. And how many books can we take out at once?
Oh, you can take out the 50 items, including books, movies, and CDs. Basically, you can take as much as you can carry.
Okay. Make trips to the library to borrow lots of books. Know that young children can have short attention spans. Never get upset or discouraged if your child isn't interested for long. Even if you only get through one page, enjoy it. Make it one of the favorite parts of your day. More fun and easy ideas like these can be found in Toronto Public Library's Let's Get Ready for Reading Guide. The library welcomes everyone to library storytime programs. And remember, at the library, there's always someone ready to help. If you would like help with your own reading skills, contact the Adult Literacy Program at the Toronto Public Library. Call us at 416-395-5555.